Runners on second base with one out here in the fourth.
Definitely an emotional mindset.
The 1-2, fly ball to left field. That is going to get down up against the fence. And into third base being waved around as Rebane. She will glide into home plate standing up. It's a one-out double for Morgan Thompson. Gives the Crusaders a 4-0 lead here in the fourth.
Nice job by Thompson. She was able to get it to the gap out in left center field. Knocked it down right in front of the wall.